I almost thought I could not check playlists above 200 because I was no longer connected to the internet. For some weird reason, it disconnected. I am very sad that this happened at all. I still could have seen it when I went to Safari, but here it just doesn't happen as often. And I'm very disappointed for that. It still wasn't fixed. I expected it to happen less often, but yet the router disconnects more often than ever before.